Hello, artsy fartsy creatives. Okay, we're gonna try a Christmas train. Got tape. Not a traditional Christmas tree, more abstract. I'm gonna use some of these colors here. I don't know which ones yet. And I'm just going to tape out a triangle. I'm finding the center here. And coming in a little bit here on the bottom to make a Christmas tree shape and tape it off and build it up with stripes of these different colors, the pearly colors. I think that would be pretty. Okay, so let's get started. Wait, I can't do that. I gotta put that on last. Otherwise I can't see my marks. And I don't want them visible from the inside. Okay. Don't put your ruler away. Now we'll put this piece down just over the edge. That looks kind of nice, huh? Hopefully it'll work. And I'm going to start from the bottom up. And I'm going to angle different colors and overlap them until I get to the top. That's what I'm thinking. See if that works.
That mourns a lonely exile here until the Son of God appears. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. Come to ransom captive Israel that mourns alone.